homes are on the event.
You guys have no idea how hot it is in here unless you take the metro here in the summertime. Biggest downside. Feels like it's 38 degrees Celsius in this park zone. Yeah, winter is good sometimes. Disgusting. I don't know if this is a result of the maintenance cutting back on cleaning the trains, but this is disgusting. The windows are disgusting. It's a big fucking turnoff, frankly. Not impressed. To be right here. It's like a fucking sauna in here. Think of it. You know, this summer has been so hot. Seriously, I'm actually kind of looking forward to fall, frankly. That's how bad it's been here. Station Papineau. Like Chateau Frontenac. See if I can find a better window here that's actually clean. Okay, this one here is good. Ah, looks good. This station in Papineau, among metro enthusiasts, is not the most liked. favorite stations. Beautiful design. Opened in 1976, I think. Yeah. Funny because Joliette is right after this. I live closer to Joliette, and like a lot of people, I'm not a fan of Joliette.
Prochaine station, Joliette.
Prochaine station, Joliette.
Interesting too, the short distance, as you probably noticed, between this and the last station, Prefontaine. Very, very short distance. What was that page I used to be, used to have bookmark that had a picture of all these benches? It was, I don't know, everything had to do with Montreal, pictures and history. And I can't remember what it was called.
I love air.